Hey, look! Who's that?
Hey, Fashira, look over there. Ain't that your grandson?
What?
Shoo!
All right, Land Shark. Come and get it. I won't give up. Ever.
Playable. Checkpoint.
It's all you, Shu. Everything's set, just like we planned.
Okay, here we go.
Jiro!
What does he think he's doing down there?
Mother, father, you watch. We're going to get that land shark.
Jiro, are you out of your mind?
No, Jiro, come back here. There's nothing you can do. You can't hurt that monster.
Shu.
We won't know what we can or can't do unless we try.
Jiro!
Mother? Father?
Jiro, are you-
We won't know!
Playable.
My mom and dad.
To become mincemeat.
Let go of the rope!
Let go? If I let go now, I'll die!
Playable.
Jiro! Luke! Hey, are you guys all right?
I think so.
What about the land shark?
Don't worry. It looks like it's broken.
Shu, isn't this?
Mm-hmm. The ancient ruins.
The ancient ruins?
Yeah. Jiro and I go exploring here all the time. We made the net for metals we found here.
That's correct.
Wait a minute. It's forbidden for us to be in the ruins, isn't it?
That's the point!
Jiro, I hope you know that hanging around with Shu is liable to get you killed one day.
Perhaps. But we wanted to destroy that land shark. For you, Klook. You know?
Huh?
I mean, you and the other villagers have lost their families to the land shark. And I figured we couldn't go on running away forever, you know? Listen, Klook. Shu didn't drag me into this. I made up my own mind.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be so harsh. But if that is what you were thinking, then I'd really have wanted to be in on this from the start.
It doesn't matter. The three of us somehow managed to stop that thing.
But not for long.
I thought I had it right.
You know, Klook, you don't have to rub it in.
Oh, sorry.
Hey, Jiro, we've been to a lot of areas of the ruins before, but this is a first, isn't it?
Yeah. There's lots of places we haven't been. It's not that surprising we turned up in a